La 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 la, I'm gonna slap myself in the puss.
But why? Why would you do that? Why would you do any of that?
Greetings, Cauldron of Weird fans. Welcome back. It's time for something a little different.
I don't like change!
Now, if you know me, if you've been following this channel for a while, you would know one of my top 10 favorite bands is One Eyed Doll. I've seen them numerous times, and they haven't been active for a couple years, and you know, that's sad and all, but something interesting happened yesterday. Kimberly Freeman dropped a cover of a Heart song. Okay. Now, I've never been a particular fan of Heart. My dad is. But I wanted to give this a shot because I love Kimberly Freeman and I love the sound of her voice, and I'm excited just to hear her, honestly. So let's just jump on into this. So, Anna, do set, go! Kimberly, I've missed you so much.
I wonder where you are tonight. No answer on the telephone. And the night goes by so very slow.
Junior!
Thank you.
so happy. I'm so happy right now. I can't even begin to describe how happy I am. Oh my god. I'm so fucking happy. I can't even begin to tell you. You know, I've really missed One Eyed Doll the last few years. I've really missed Kimberly and Junior, and you know, ever since I first found out about them, you know, they've been a band that I've been very attached to. You know, let's start with the song. let's start with the video. The video is going to get a 9.5 from me. The video is going to get a 9.5. And why I say that is you have the first, I'd say 60% of it is very drawn out, very slow, very methodical. You know, mostly Kimberly with like little flashes of like in studio equipment to break up the video from becoming stagnant and losing your attention. And then when the song all breaks out and, you know, they add the drums and the guitar and it really opens up, and then you see Junior playing the drums and he did the solo as well, and that just brought about a feeling I can't even describe. I don't even know how to describe what I just felt watching and listening to that. So even though there wasn't really a lot to the video, it brought forth an emotion in me that I don't know how to properly describe to you. I'm giving the song a goddamn. I know it's a cover. I know. It's not their song. It's Heart's song. But like I said, at the beginning it was very slow, very drawn out, very haunting, if you will. And then everything opens up and you get to see Kimberly with her Tragen guitar, and I felt like I was listening to One Eyed Doll again for the first time in a while. And I listen to them every so often because, like I said, they're one of my top 10 favorite bands. But oh, just getting to see her playing the electric guitar and Junior playing drums, it's a ridiculous band to have this kind of emotion towards, but I absolutely love this. I love One Eyed Doll. And I truly have missed the sound, the experience. I can't even begin to tell you how badly I needed this after this week, after the week I've had at work and everything. I can't begin to tell you how much I needed it. This was great. And I'm so happy. I'm gonna draw this to a close here because I just don't know what to say. And that'll be the end of this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends. Check us out on Facebook at Cauldron of Weird, on Instagram and Twitter at Sea of Weird. You can check out me on Twitch at twitch.tv/Cauldron of Weird. You can check out our merch store. You can check out fucking fire trucks being loud and stuff by my house. You can check out our merch store and our sponsors. That'll be in the description and pinned in the first comment. Yeah. This is good. I'm Corey from Cauldron of Weird. I'm out. See ya.